He said you are guilty of idol worship. Now when he told her that thing, he now said, how do you mean? Can you explain? Because I know I am a born again. How then will I be guilty of idol worship? And I said to her, hear this. You are a born again. That is very correct. You do whatever you want to do in trying to live a sincere life. That is correct. But let me explain this to you. He said, are you aware that anything you prefer to God? Let me repeat. Anything you prefer to God is a worship. Anything you accept to God is worship. Anything you adore more than God is worship. He said, hear this. What time do you go to church? He said, he goes to church. He said, he goes to church when church was at the meet. Like as I was at the altar, I saw people coming into church. I was smiling. I said, okay, my topic today is working on something. He said, but in your office, when your boss gives you an appointment, if that appointment is by 8, you dare not even come by that 8. You will be there at least 7:55. He said, but the appointment with me and you do not keep it. You come as how anytime you want, believing that nobody will question you because you do not see God sitting, because you only believe in faith of God, that God exists only by faith, and you do not see God to judge you at that time. But your boss will judge you and sack you at that same time. He said to her, sometimes my appointment, you don't keep it on Sunday. He said, not just you, even some people, because of television series, they will postpone God's appointment because of Z-Word. Thank you. God bless you. Because of Z-Word. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Do you know that people can postpone coming to church because Chelsea and Man U want to play ball by 10 a.m.? Is that correct? He said the reason is this. He said God is a jealous God and do not want you to reference somebody else or any other thing else above him. That is idol worship. Some people will come to church. When they get to church, in fact, if they go to a local chief in your village, your ezer, when your phone rings, you are afraid to answer, you put it on silent. When you even go to ordinary local government chairman, I won't say governor, governor is too big. If your phone rings, you will say, I didn't know this phone. Even the man might not even know your phone is ringing. Because of the way you will say, sorry, sir, he will ask you what it is. You say, no, my phone was ringing. But he said, in the church, phone will ring. Somebody will comfortably take the phone and move too little away from the speaker. Hello? 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 What are you saying? That time I was inside the church. Yes, I'm outside now. He said, I am angry that even those who claim to be born again are ignorant of this. And that is idol worship that none of them shall make heaven. The girl said she felt angry inside her. Now that kind of idol worship is equivalent like what I preach here that I titled Unknown Sin. Because inside them, nobody see it as a sin. He said, my appointment, nobody wants to keep it. You prefer other things to what? You do. You cannot find an appointment where you make money. You cannot find an appointment of your business. You cannot find an appointment of any important personality. But me, that is the owner of the personality. You come anyhow you want, anytime you want, because nobody will question you. After all, you say your life is your life. My brother, after I went through that revelation, I decided to come this morning to preach on a topic I titled The Righteous Idol Worship. The Righteous Idol Worship.